had a space of its, you know, like a private music. So I think these are the four songs which out of the 30-35 which I had, I chose only these four because I wanted to have the best for this album with Big Digital. I'm really proud of my association with Big Digital and I'm very happy that Sohail is here on this day along with Induji.
जब मैं यहाँ आया तो मुझे पता लगा कि ये अपना album launch कर रहे हैं। तो मैं थोड़ा सा मतलब एक जो हमारा relationship है that no but I'm genuinely I what I saw and what I heard as I said that Daboo comes from a legacy of talented family and his father, his brothers, his kids. So I think he's got it in his blood, and I'm really grateful to Big Digital, that to give him the platform where he can have a vaster audience on the internet and spread his melodies to the whole world.
There are two videos, and with time, I think we are going to release. The first one is Hum Tumhare, which is the first song, and then Palkon Ki Boondo is going to be the next song.
I believe in one thing, that Daboo works from his heart, and whatever he does, he puts in his heart, and he's very sincere regarding his work. Aur maine aapse ye pehle bhi kaha tha kya hamari film industry ek aisi jagah hai kya talent to kafi logon mein hai aur creative log hai aate bahut mehnat bhi karte hain lekin being at the right place at the right time is very important also. It's a luck factor that really matters. I don't think that Daboo has been lucky yet regarding his work, and inshallah, but I just believe in one thing, that the harder you work is the luckier you get, and Daboo should keep on working, and one day he will get what he deserves.
Get his view. So one day he will get his view, I'm very, very sure.